Hey everyone, so I know I haven't filmed in a really long time and I literally have like 10 minutes right now. I have to run to work, but I wanted to show you something I got at Ulta this weekend. Disclaimer, I don't know if this is a disclaimer. My dog is freaking out about the shadows going on over here and she's kind of like jumping at the wall. So that's that noise. It's Tia, so sorry. Okay, so what I got this weekend was the Hot Tools 1.5-inch Salon Curling Iron. I haven't taken it out yet, and I really just want to try it out. So I'm going to slip it out of its box. Oh my gosh, Tia, stop. And right now my hair has leave-in conditioner in it and like a split-end treatment, and I just blow-dried it. If you notice anything different about my hair, comment below and let me know what you think it is. Okay, so I'm getting this thing out of here. Oh, there's extra springs that it comes with. All right, so I'm just gonna plug this in really quickly because I have no time right now. So this is what the curling iron looks like. I'm gonna turn it on right here. It's a little switch. So now it's on, and I think the temperature I want, I'm gonna put it at like 350. And I'll put it right in the middle, right there. So now it has this little resting clamp. I'm just gonna let that heat up. So the hairspray I'm going to use is my absolute favorite hairspray. It's the Tresemme Tray 2 Spray Extra Hold Hairspray. Extra Firm Control. This is my mini version, so I didn't feel like carrying a big one into this room. And my mirror's over here. So I'm not going to part my hair. I'm just going to do this super quickly to try to test out how this thing works. Wow, parts of my hair look really blonde right now. Do you guys see that? Why is that so blonde? Yeah, so I got ombre, like, in October, I think. And so right now, it's kind of grown out a little bit. It's really, really dark at the roots and quite light at the end. So let's see how this looks with some curls. All right. It's not really hot yet. I'm going to wait a little bit longer. I kind of like this because look at it twirls the bottom so you don't get like that tingly knot in the wire. This is a really big curling iron. I almost bought the 2-inch one, but then I was like, that's massive. Okay, I think it's pretty hot right now. So I'm going to start with a bottom layer of my hair. Wah. I'm going to do pretty big layers. I'm just going to spray it first. And then take it in the iron and roll it up. And let's see what this baby can do. I'm gonna hold it till it gets like pretty hot to the touch. I'm supposed to be at work in 10 minutes. That's funny. I'm not doing this in any particular direction right now, also, by the way. Just want to make sure I have the ends all the way in there. Ow! One thing I do like that I just noticed is, like, you know most curling irons, you kind of have to hold the tip with, like, your finger? I'm, like, holding it with my hand. It's nice. It looks cool. I like it. Oh, I just got a text message. Wish I had a clip in here. Which I don't. Oh well. Yeah, this is actually very easy to use. Tia sneezed. Hope everybody's had a good year. Happy New Year. Sorry, I suck. Oh, fun news. The reason, actually, this is legit. The main reason I wasn't filming is because I lost my tripod. I know, how do you lose a tripod? Who knows, but I did it. And so, because of that, I literally had, like, nothing. Like, my camera won't just stand up on its own. So I ran out to Best Buy today when I, like, decided I was filming, even though I don't have time for it. And I bought myself a little mini tripod. And I'm using it right now. Usually I have, like, those little, like, gorilla tripods. The ones that, like, bend. But this is a real one. It's called the Sunpak 4200 XL. I think it goes up to 42 inches. Yeah. I really just want this to hold so it doesn't look dumb during work. Those are nice big curls. I like it.
What's your name? My name is Carrie. I'm so very fly. Oh my, it's a little bit scary. Boys wanna marry, looking at my dairy. And you can stay, but if you touch it, I'm a fairy. Pretty as a picture, sweeter than a swisher. Mad cause I'm cuter than the girl that's richer. I don't gotta talk about it, baby, you can see it. But if you won't, I'll be happy to repeat it. My name is Carrie. I'm so very fly.
Ooh, I like this curler. Check it out now. This is gonna be interesting. Let's see. I'm gonna have to do my front bangs separately, I think. Oh, maybe not. I really want, like, my hair to kind of blow away from my face, so. Check out those curls. Woo! I'm gonna hold this one kind of longer because I want it really to hold. Oh, my job, I'm a hostess. So I stand and greet people for like 5 hours. That's why everything has to last a pretty long time. Well, that's a big curl. Okay, well now that this side's done, I'm just gonna kinda spray it all. I'm gonna piece it up a little. There we go. Could help to have a comb in here, but I don't. Okay. That's one side. Now let's quickly do the other side.
Oh my, it's a little bit scary. Boys wanna marry, looking at my dairy. Yeah, you can stare, but if you touch it, I'm a fairy. Pretty as a picture, sweeter than a swisher. Mad cause I'm cuter than the girl that's with ya. I could talk about it cause I know that I'm pretty. And if you know it too, then baby, sing it with me. All eyes on me when I walk in. No question that this girl's a 10. Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. My walk, my talk, the way I trip. It's not my fault, so please don't trip. Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. Hey, now do the pretty girl.
Looking for me, you could catch me. Hotspot, cameras flashing. Betty turn his head just as soon as I pass him. Girls think I'm conceited cause I know I'm attractive. Don't worry about what I think, why don't you ask him? Get yourself together, don't hate.
With these, I don't want to hold it too long cause it'll get kind of literally like a twirl and I don't really need that in the front. I just want it to kind of go that way. Okay. Now, whoa. Whoa. Okay. My mirror is like down here, sorry. All right, I think, does this look good? I don't know. Who knows? We're gonna go with it for now. There you go, so that's the Hot Tools 1.5 inch curling iron. which I'm going to now unplug so that I don't forget about it. Yeah, so expect more videos from me very, very soon. I gotta go to work. Bye!